Hello, hello, and welcome back to Space Engineers on the Xbox on the Series X for this very quick video covering something that I wanted to do, and I've wanted to do for a bit ever since Automatons came out, and I learned you could do it using the event controller. I will be doing a dedicated series of videos on the event controller itself, but I want to do a quick tutorial on how to turn any vehicle of yours into a skimmer. A hover vehicle using the event controller. It's really simple, really effective, although you have to learn to fly the hover vehicle. It requires you to be a little more careful than you would do normally. Go too fast, and you can end up cratering the thing and having it explode. How do we do it though? Well, if we bring in a blueprint of mine, we can bring in my let's have a look down this blueprint list here. Yep. Let's have a look at that one. Yeah, my little scout flyer will do. So how I brought the blueprint in was RB and B, and then just selected it, pressed A, and then placed it in world. This is my little scout flyer. Slightly different to the one that I normally use, but it will do the job. What we want to do with it first is we want to give it another, want to give it a bit more upward thrust. So I'm going to break a block here and let's see. Yeah, that will give me what I want. One here should do it, and then just going to pop another. Actually, thinking about it, I prefer that like that. Not too bothered about the paintwork. There we go. So that's the flyer as is. So if we jump into the control seat now, we're going to make a group. So go into your inventory button, go to your control panel, and look for your atmospheric thrusters that are up. And best way to do this is just type up in the search box and then select these three by holding down RB and A and just selecting them all, moving the left stick across to the right. We're going to call this hover. Right, we've now got a group of thrusters, and we just need to pop our event controller somewhere onto this grid. I'm just going to stick it at the back here, and you'll find the event controller right at the end of the programmable blocks. Now you can either cycle the blocks in the group by tapping A, or you can just push up on the D-pad until you get to the event controller. And there it is. We'll pop one down there like that. Then all we need to do is go back into our control panel, select our event controller, and we want to change the event now to altitude equal or greater than, and then we want to put in 5 meters there. Now we've got that. We want to go to the select actions part and go down with the right bumper to groups. We want hover. We want to turn off our hover when this is true. So when the altitude goes above 5 meters, we turn off our hover. And then when it drops below 5 meters, we put the hover back on. Like so. And that is all you need. So if you watch, the lights on this will change based on the action. There you go. So if it gets too high, if it gets above 5 meters, our hover kicks in. So now this will never go above 5 meters, or rather it'll go above 5 meters, but it'll come back down. So we've now got a little hover vehicle. So what you need to do is you need to be careful how you pilot this, because it can slam into the ground if you're not too careful. And when you're going to change gradient, you want to bear in mind that the event controller isn't instant, so your hover thrust won't instantly change the height of the ship to match the new gradient. So you need to be coming in slowly and maybe angle the nose up a little. You'll see here as we move onto the ground. Look. So we just have to just use A a little, but don't be aggressive with A, because again, it will cause some problems. So you just have to keep on adjusting. But these are great for little hovercraft, great for hover drones. If you don't want the drone to go too high, you want it to follow you around, you can have a little hover truck. And because it uses thrusters and hovers, you can even use the AI blocks with a hover truck as a cargo carrier. You'll hear a clunk there as I went a little bit too fast. There we go. Back up to full speed. On things like the ice fields, you're all right. You can get some speed up, but you've got to be careful. And that's it. That's how you make a hover vehicle. And you can do this with any of your builds. As long as it's got up thrust on it, you can make any of these flyers or even a ship into a hover vehicle. Just using the event controller, the altitude setting, and a thruster group. And really, that's all I wanted to show you in this short video on how to make a hover vehicle in Space Engineers using the new Automatons update. Nice and simple for a Sunday. And hopefully you have a good day. Thank you very much again for the likes, of the subscribes. The support in general has been fantastic. We are moving towards 2,000 subscribers. As I've said before, when we hit that milestone, myself and Paul will release the Star Wars builds that are currently waiting to go. Until then, though, stay safe, take care, have fun, enjoy the game, happy engineering. More from me fairly soon. Bye for now.